Are you saying things that I want to read? What are you putting up on Facebook? What are the posts like? Do they make me smile or do they make me go, eh, I'm gonna unfriend them. So we begin to think about now, if you're an interruption, are you an interruption or are you a welcome message? Are you an interruption or a welcome message? So that's number one. Number two, they're more informed. I just read that 60% of most people know what they want when they walk into a store. You don't have to sell me. I already know what I want. Why? Why are the catalog business right now, catalogs are doing more business than ever before? Because people love to look. Let me look at that Athletica. Oh, you got the Athletica? Let me look at that. Let me see what the new yoga pants are this year so that when I go into the store, if I go in, or if I'm online, I know exactly what I want. So if they're doing that for yoga pants, what do you think they're doing when they're picking a hotel? We're reading. We're reading Yelp. We're reading TripAdvisor. We're reading anything we possibly can to hear what other people have to say about your hotel. Has that changed? Well, 2007, the iPhone came out. It's 2015, seven and a half years. Look at the difference. Look what's going on. So to me, it's an exciting time. It's a time to be open to change and open our eyes and to begin to say, is this a fad or a trend? And if I'm not sure, I'm going to watch it and see where it goes. Because young people start fads that lead to trends, right?